trying and learning. And the icing on the cake for the dartboard was I took it on Jimmy Kimmel and challenged him to